Hello guys and welcome to another video. So today I would like to review three seats for the Veteran Sherman that I own. I really like seated riding on electric unicycles. That's why I got a big interest in various seats for wheels. And I've been upgrading my seat on the Sherman as I was riding, and that's why now I have three seats that I bought, all of them. So there's no ambiguity with that. It's gonna be my honest opinion on that. So let's start with the official Sherman seat, the stock seat that I have here. It's a plasticky foam seat, typical of a UC seat. You put it at the back of the Sherman, so you have a small space to sit on it. On the back, you have a space to plug the seat on the rear bar of the Sherman. So you plug it there and you can ride seated on it. What's my impression on it? Not great, to be honest. Barely any difference with seated with no seat at all. You have just a small space to sit. The foam is not very comfortable. You feel every bump on the Sherman, and the bumps on the Sherman are quite tough. So it does the job if you just want to sit sometimes and you don't really care about it. You have to put some Velcro on the back of that seat, otherwise what's gonna happen is as soon as you go a bit fast, the seat is gonna fly away. That handle on the back of the seat is not very solid. It's not gonna hold the seat. I think they just did the bare minimum with that seat. They didn't really care about the seated experience on the Sherman. They just proposed something, and that's what we have, you know. It's not dishonest, but it's not great at the same time. So the price for this seat is almost $80 at eWheels. And that's it. Let's move on to the next seat. Second seat of this Veteran Sherman seats review. The famous ZoomWheels Brian seat. Excellent quality. Excellent object, got it in hand, you feel it's solid, it's big, quality is nice, custom made seat by Brian and his team. It has this fake leather cover on the top, inside it's wood. On the back you have some plastic handles at the front and at the back. On this video you see that I changed the handle of the back, I'll come back on it later. So you have two type of ZoomWheels Brian seat. This one is the speed seat. The shape is made to apparently to facilitate speed on the Sherman. And you have another one called the comfort seat, which has the same shape of the back of this seat to the front. So it looks like a bone, basically, bone shape. So what do I think of that seat? It's an excellent seat. You're very comfortable. So how do you install it? You install it by plugging it on the two bar of the Sherman, one of each, the front and the back at the back, and you slam on the seat in order to fix it. The experience of the ZoomWheels Brian seat is excellent. Once you install it on the Sherman, you can't go wrong with that. You know, it's awesome. You know, it's there, a lot of space to sit. You can go all the way on the back, or you can push on the front. You can put your hand on the front as well to as a handle. It's really great. I can't believe this is custom made, because honestly, the quality is really great. Positive opinion about that seat, except one thing. So I just don't like the handles on the seat. For me, the plastic handle of the seat are dangerous. Why do I think they are dangerous? Because you receive that seat, at least when I received it, you have no manual, nothing. You just receive the seat as it is. So what I did is that as soon as I got my Sherman, I ordered that seat in advance, and I plugged it on the Sherman and start to ride seated, and I fell immediately. Like my first ride on the Sherman is a fall, basically. Why? It's because the handle there, they were really slippery on the Sherman bar. So basically, if you plug them like this, as soon as you try to turn and put some pressure on the side, the seat is gonna remove itself and you're gonna be ejected out of the Sherman. That's absolutely dangerous for me. Honestly, it's very dangerous. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. So some people put friction tape on the bar of the Sherman, then the Sherman seat is quite fixed. But the problem is that I got PTSD after falling the first time, and now I don't trust my life on this small plastic handle and how they can hold the seat. So that's why on the back I modified the handle and I put this metal frames in order to prevent the seat from slipping out. And that way you ensure that the seat is not gonna slip out, and then you are safe. Why I'm not using that seat then? Why I got a third seat coming out after? It's because the problem of that seat also is that you pretty much lock the trolley handle when you install that seat. That seat covers the full top of the Sherman, and if you need the trolley, you have to pull quite strongly the front of the seat in order to get access to the trolley handle. It's quite tough to pull, so it gets old very fast. If you have to do that every day, you're gonna be tired of doing that. Not really practical. In my opinion, this seat is for people who don't need access to the trolley handle. That seat is almost $200 with shipping from the UK. It's an investment. It's an investment. You have to be sure that you will like this seat before ordering. But in general, riders are quite happy with it. It's just me, for the reason I explained. Third seat of this Veteran Sherman seats review, the Jeff seat. So what is the Jeff seat? It's a custom seat made by a guy called Jeff on Facebook. He took a rear bike saddle that you can buy on Amazon, but you can also buy it at his website. And he did some 3D printed parts in order to attach the seat to the Veteran Sherman. As you can see on the video, it's quite smart. You can check the size of the support parts of the seat, and you can adjust them, and they need to barely touch the top of the Sherman when you put the seat back, so that it doesn't press too much on the shell. But once you do that, here we go, you can sit. It's quite intuitive. You can hold the bar of the Sherman while seated. Quite solid experience. Really great. It really answers everything I need for a seat. Practical and there when I need it, and out of the way when I want to access the trolley handle. That's why for me this seat is the one that I decide to use with my Sherman. The seat is as comfortable as the ZoomWheels Brian seat. No real difference on that. It's still a bit stiff for me, even as is. That's why you can see on the videos I put some extract where I'm riding that seat, but I put extra foam on top of that seat in order to make it more shock absorbent, because the bumps on the Sherman are absolutely terrible when you are seated. It's still terrible for me, so that's why I put some more shock absorber by putting foam on it, and now it's quite great. I forgot to say that the Jeff seat cost $80, almost the same price as the stock seat. It's incredible. That's all I got for now. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.